Hey YouTube, today we're gonna do origami polar bear, and that's what this looks like. Let's start. Fold it in half. Unfold. No, fold it in the half region in the line we just made. Now fold the other half in the middle. Like that. Now fold it in half again. And unfold. Now from this, that and that, fold it out like that. Now from that to that corner, fold it inside like this. And fold it out. Same thing on this side. And fold it out. Like that. Now turn it over and do the same thing here, from this line to that line. And fold it on this line like that. Same thing here. Fold it this way. Now fold it inside like that, and this one, same thing, about like that. Now turn it this way. Turn it that way and like about 1 or 2 centimeters. Fold it this way and fold it back this way. Now get that corner and fold it to this line right here. Now turn it over, unfold and turn it over. Now fold it to this line we just folded like that. And turn it and fold it back this way so it creates the tail. Now turn it over again and fold it all the way over here, and now fold it back And now fold it in half again. Oh, one more thing, just fold this corner down like that. And now fold it in half. And we got a polar bear right here. We can make this one a little bit more this way. Subscribe, favorite, and thumbs up. And I'll see you tomorrow.